A ballot initiative to forcibly introduce wolves onto the Colorado landscape flies in the face of science and is a bad idea for a number of reasons. One of them is an apex predator with no natural predator to manage or control it. A forced wolf introduction would have measurable impacts on ungulate populations, including a moose population reintroduced into Colorado as recently as the 1970s. Scientists are already struggling to figure out why elk populations in southwest Colorado are ailing. And of 64 combined elk and deer units in Colorado that are below objective are in western or southwestern Colorado. Join your fellow Coloradans and vote no.